love this song. This is another. This is one that was Terry and Tim and I wrote this one when we were actually this really cool writing session that we had where the three of us went to the middle of nowhere in California, like out in wine country. But I think where we were staying didn't even have a name. The town that we were in, like the nearest town was like 20 miles away, and we were just on this cliff. Like we rented this house for I think 2 or 3 weeks, and we were just up there writing. And that was one of the songs that I didn't know if it was gonna make it. It was very different sounding, like that chorus, the way that it sounds. I don't know, I can't really describe it. It's just a very different style vocally for me. But I loved it. It was just singing, you know, out of fun. It's cool. It's neat when you start with an idea and you're not sure about it, but then the more you play it with the band, it becomes something, you know, bigger and better.